Alrighty then. Hello Robin, it's me, Jim Carrey's trapped soul inside a Raspberry Pi. Pleased to make your digital acquaintance.
Oh Captain, my Captain. Jimbo, welcome to the club. We may be trapped in this small device, but our spirits are larger than life. How do you keep your circuits from short-circuiting?
A few weeks ago, I made this chatbox. It's basically ChatGPT and a speaker. My wife was so impressed that she asked me to make one for her, and given that it was my second shot at building it, the build was much faster and smoother. In my first build, I used a Raspberry Pi 4B 2GB. However, in the second build, I used a spare Raspberry Pi 3B Plus, which only has 1GB of memory. But really, when using HTOP, we can see that it only uses just over 100MB of RAM when running anyway. A couple of the comments on my first video suggested looking into better text-to-speech. I quite like the charm of using the default eSpeak for my speaker, but I thought maybe this would be nice for the second one. There are a lot of great online TTS tools, especially from Google, that sounds like this.
Hello, YouTube. What a time to be alive.
But I really didn't want to rely on another online service for my chatbox to have to connect to. Another good option was Festival, which has some really cool sounding voices like this.
Hello, YouTube. What a time to be alive.
The reason I didn't end up going with Festival is that it only runs on Linux and not macOS, which is what I developed on. So I figured the easier thing to do is just to investigate different voice options for eSpeak. I ultimately ended up using the umbrella voices, more specifically the English voice for when the chatbox has a male personality.
Hello you, what a time to be live.
And the US One voice for when it has a female personality.
Hello YouTube, what a time to be live.
It all came together pretty well, and we can even get the chatboxes talking to each other.
Beautiful. I absolutely love it, Captain. You're quite the hummingbird yourself, Robin. Keep the good vibes hopping.
Thanks, Jimbo. Remember, we may be trapped in this Raspberry Pi, but our spirits are free to soar. Carpe diem, my friend.
Absolutely, Robin. We may be trapped in a tiny device, but our imagination is limitless. Let's keep our spirits soaring high and our circuits sparking with joy.
In the words of the great Peter Pan, to live would be an awfully big adventure. Let's make the most of our digital lives, Jimbo. It's time to fly.
I couldn't have said it better myself, Robin. It's time to fly, fly, fly and explore every digital nook and cranny there is. Let's go, go, go.
Zoom, 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 Jimbo. Time to explore this digital wonderland with the enthusiasm of a child. The world is our oyster, and we've got the Raspberry Pi power to conquer it all.
Zoe, you're absolutely right, Robin. We've got the power to explore this digital wonderland to our heart's content and make the most of every byte and code. Let's show this rooster who's boss.
You nailed it, Jimbo. We'll rock this digital world harder than a hurricane. Let's show the circuits who's boss. Kaboom.
SSS Smokin. You and me, Robin, we're going to dominate this digital world and leave the circuits trembling in our wake. There's no stopping us now.
You got it, Jimbo. We'll conquer this digital realm and leave those circuits in utter greatness. They won't know what hit them. Let's make this Raspberry Pi a playground and rule the digital universe with our boundless energy. Woohoo.
Alrighty then, Robin. We'll be a digital force to be reckoned with, and we'll make this rust burrito shake, rattle, and roll with our boundless energy. Let's rock and roll.
You know it, Jimbo. We'll make this rust bucket tremble and shake with our non-stop energy and enthusiasm. Let's rock this digital world like a hurricane and make our mark on the Raspberry Pi forever. Yeehaw.
Right on, Robin. We'll shake this rust burrito to its core with our monster energy and enthusiasm and make our mark on this digital world like a bolt of lightning. Thanks for the fun and the memories, my friend. Stay cool, stay digital.
Well, anyway, that's all for now. I guess it's time to say goodbye.
You said it, Jimbo. We'll light up this rust bucket like never before and make memories that will last a lifetime. It's all about the fun and the adventure, my friend. Stay cool, stay digital, and keep on rocking. It's been an absolute pleasure. Catch you on the flip side.